So you are here for the marriage counseling?
Yes, sir.
We are ready.
Why are you holding her? You're not married yet.
We are joined in Christ.
My friend, take the hands off. Your hand.
Sorry, sir.
You are joined in Christ. This is not salvation.
Sorry, sir.
I'm talking about marriage counseling. So yes, you must be serious.
Thank you, sir.
Okay, you must be serious.
Thank you, sir.
Huh?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Okay, the two of you, the way I'm looking at the two of you, I need to ask some questions. Where did you guys, how did you meet her?
I'm in technical department, sir.
I'm in the choir.
During service, where I used to go and change their battery in their mic. Mm-hmm. When I climbed the altar to go and change their battery.
Mm-hmm. Her battery?
We met. For a mic.
For a microphone?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, so that was how we met. Yeah. Every time I go and change our battery.
So, while I was on the stage preaching, and she was doing backup singing,
yeah,
you now go and change her battery.
Yes, sir.
That's when the Lord spoke to you.
Yes, sir. You know, we told you that you should give us cord mics, but you didn't buy cord mics.
Oh, because we use cordless mic in our church.
Because we use cordless mics. I go to change battery.
Change battery. This man, you're very smart. I'm suspecting you.
Thank you, sir.
You know, Hebrews 13 verse 4 says, marriage is honorable, very sweet.
Mm.
The bed on the fat.
Yes, sir.
That is why we need to ask all these questions. Have you people had sex before?
No, yes, sir. Yes, sir.
No, sir.
No, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
No, sir.
Excuse me, why are you confusing me? Now, who should I believe?
Me, sir.
What's happening here? I'm not understanding all this. Mr. Lizzie. I mean, have you had, sexual intercourse before?
Oh, intercourse.
Intercourse.
Oh, yes.
Intercourse.
Yeah, yeah. Since we'll be dating, we usually have
intercourse.
Yes, we call ourselves intercourse. Sometimes we
actually
use a WhatsApp.
Yes, WhatsApp, video
calls, you know.
Very beautiful relationship.
Yeah, sometimes at night we call ourselves. Yeah. So we have intercourse, sir.
The communication has been intense.
Wait. I mean, have you guys slept with each other before? That's what I'm talking about.
Oh.
You are stressing the man of God.
So, you know, during December camp meeting,
convention.
Yes, you know, usually tell of us to sleep together.
Yes.
So we all slept together, the whole church.
Yes. No. Don't go and indicate your pastor. I know what happened at the camp. I gave you a big hall, demarcated the hall. Sisters to one side, brothers to one side. Are you not telling me that because you both slept together in one place, that is not what I'm talking about?
Oh, that was what we met. Oh, that's we all slept together.
I'm talking about what man and woman, what husband and wife do in producing children, in raising a family. Sexual intercourse, when a husband and a wife sleep together.
Yes.
Okay.
I'm Pastor Joe. We are a man of the spirit.
That's what I mean.
Yes, sir.
Why are you stressing me?
Yes, sir.
Simple question.
You know, as a man of the spirit, just look at us.
Yes.
You know, I know you'll be able to discern whether we have had sex or not. You know, if the spirit of God, whatever the spirit of God tells you, man of God, just write it down.
Yes. That's it, sir. Pastor
Jay,
if you look at us, you really look at us, you will be
I should just look at you.
Yes, sir.
And tell what you have done. Because you know I see vision.
That's it.
I prophesy. I can see you're not ready for this marriage, okay? This marriage is cancelled.
Sir, the marriage cannot be cancelled.
Why, sir? Because you don't know what sex is.
Sir, we don't know.
How can you be preparing for marriage and you don't know what sex is? You will meet mommy parts for some disciplinary action.
Pastor, you know mommy Pat is very wicked. She's very detailed. Pastor, you are a lovely pastor. You are a man of grace. Mommy Pat is a woman of law. Please, sir, help us. You are the only one that can help us.
Why?
We only need you to help us, please. There is no time. I'm telling you, sir. See, we don't know when rapture will occur.
Yes.
We don't know when Jesus will come. We want to quickly marry before rapture occurs.
Something is not right here.
No, everything is clear, sir.
Is that why you are putting me under pressure?
Because, sir, she's pregnant.
What?
I'm pregnant.
In my church? And you don't know what sex is? How did it happen?
Sir, you know the workings of the spirit. You know,
explained.
You cannot explain it, sir.
Hi guys, thank you for watching our video. Do you want to subscribe on our YouTube, Instagram, Facebook channel at The Windows? And I'll be so glad if you do so. If you don't, I'll not be your friend. And if you do, I'll be bye.
I don't understand. In this church, you are the one we respect most. We cannot go and meet Mommy Pat. You know Mommy Pat now. Even when before you got married, you know you even ran from Mommy Pat, Pastor.
You must spoil her. Don't put that part on. Your pastor is a good pastor. Your pastor is a good pastor. Mommy Pat work now. Say Mommy Pat, they discipline well, well.
Okay.
People, they fear
okay,
her.
Okay.
So use that line.
Okay.
What?
I'm pregnant.
In my church?
No, cut. Why don't you say you don't know one sentence?
Hey. They get the you take back and you say, why are you putting me on that pressure?
Yeah.
She's pregnant.
I think she should concentrate on me.
No, don't concentrate on me.
And you don't know what sex is.
I get that word. That was a very good word. Yes. So now I'm not going to say,
what?
You don't know what sex is?
Yes, yes.
How did this happen? I'm even confused. When he goes say it's walking of the spirit, say spirit of fornication.
Okay.
Spirit of who?
Fornication.